guys, this is your hostess Liberty. Welcome to Loot Hero DX. This is a game made by VaragtP, I guess? That's how you say it? I guess that's how you say it. I can't not play this in full screen because the size that they give you for not full screen, I'll just show you quickly. This is the windowed size. Yeah, tiny. So we're stuck with playing it in full screen, which is like, ugh, why? But all right, fine, we'll do that. So this is Loot Hero DX. Now, this is another keymailer game. Cat, what are you doing? Cat, shush. This is another keymailer game. I know that you're getting a few keymailer games in the queue. I have a backlog of a couple, and I just want to get them out of the way. So you'll be getting a few keymailer games. I'll just be doing one shot of them, so one video each. I've decided to call it the one playlist. Ah. So that'll just be the keymailer games. For those who don't know, Keymailer is a site where content creators, YouTubers and that, can sign up and actual game dev developers can actually go on there and find verified users to play their games and LP their games for them and spread the word. It was made by some guys from the Yogscast who were getting sick of people's pretending to be them to get free games, copies of games of developers, and who thought they were getting, like, you know, a pretty decent sized channel to do their games, but then turns out that they weren't. So they were getting ripped off, and then the Yogscast were getting a bad name. It was a mess. So they got together and they said, you know what, we're going to make a site where people can be verified, you can check the channels themselves of what stuff they play, their Twitter feeds, all that kind of stuff, and their Twitch streams, all that stuff, and it's a verification process, so you know who you're going to be getting and swapping your keys with. So I've been lucky enough to get a few games, and this is one of them, Loot Hero DX. So let's just jump straight in. I have no idea how to play this. A legendary dragon is haunting the lands. Towns are set ablaze, and its magic power resurrects the evil creatures of the world. A hero is needed to travel to the corners of the lands and slay the beast to restore peace. I mean, if this is a fun game, I might play more. But for now, it's just a one-off. So main menu, options. Yeah, so the options are just sound and that. Achievements? Ooh, there's achievements! Bestiary? Ooh, there's a bestiary! I guess they're locked? Alright, let's go. Orcs and goblins. Run into enemies to attack. Pick up loot, health, and invulnerability. Running back or replaying previous levels to grind and loot is essential to defeating harder enemies. How do I run? Tell me how to run. Oh, that's how I run. Okay, so I basically... Wait, can I... Oh, okay, so what do I need? 5 silver. Okay, so let's kill these guys off a little and get some silvers. Let's upgrade our helmet. Oh, this is cute. Oh, give me all the goods. Oh, let's put our attack up and let's kill these guys again. Yeah. Okay, so this is a cute little game. Oh my gosh, I'm super duper. I'm super cool. I'm awesome cool. You guys have no power over me. Give me all the silver in the world. Oh, let's put up our speed and our attack and our defense. Full gear. Oh my god, look, I've got a lance with a punchy glove on it. Oh. Okay, let's just kill all this shit. Run fast, little dude. Run fast. Kill all the things that are. Oh, this is kind of fun. Okay, I didn't think it was going to be this fun. I did not think it was going to be this fun. I mean, it's a It's not like... Okay, let's go. Aha! Yes! Destroy all the things in the world! Oh, there's a boss there. We don't want to do that. We're not doing that yet. Kill all the things! Give me all the monies! I need more levels! I need more lives! I want to get to at least level 8 before I go to the boss. I think that's a good level. I think that's a good level. We'll just run them back and forth. This is cool. Okay. And we're getting healing potions as we go. So this is good. Okay, maybe level 7. I mean... Yeah! Watch me go! Bro! Alright, let's upgrade our attack. Let's go- Oh my god, look, we've got this huge hand thing! Oh wow, we are awesome! We are super cool! Cool-alicious! Oh my god, leveled up! Wait, dude, I'll be back. I will return. I just want my defense up a little bit more. What is this? Yeah! Oh, I get it. So the more we buy speed, the more we can adjust our speed up more? Oh, alright. That's cool. I like that. So we can just breeze through places. Oh, this is great. Yeah, motherfucker. You're gonna die, son. Give me your gold. Give me your experience. Give me everything I desire. Alright, we've got some more money to spend. In a sec. Okay, this is kind of addictive. Alright. Let's buy some more speed, so now we can turn it up. We'll buy another attack. Alright. Kill all the things! Oh man, okay. And we'll put our critical up again. Okay. Okay. And now we can kill all the things again! This is it! Destroy the world! Yes! We are the hero of loot! We will get it all! All of it will be ours! Prepare to meet my lance! We're kind of going so fast that we're missing some of our treasure. Oh. That is a little bit of a problem. Alright. Let's just go a little bit more. We'll get to level 9. Oh, I am the loot hero! Loot hero get! Experience up, motherfuckers! You can't handle my jelly! Don't be jelly of my handling! Yes! Level 9, bitches! I almost feel like just running back and forth through this part is actually just good. It's like, this is the part where the most experience lies. I mean, this is probably going to be a very short game, because there's only so much of this you can do before you get sick of it, but while we're doing it, I will enjoy it. I will enjoy that. Oh, that loot. Okay. Let's get our attack up, our defense up, our speed up again. We'll get our defense up again. We'll get our critical up and defense. Okay, let's try and get our defense up a little bit more. We just get enough to get our defense up again. Because it does need to get up a little more. Look, we've got a freaking hammer on it. That is so cool. It's like, I'm gonna hammer your face with my lance, bitches. I wonder if we get a machine gun or something later on. Level 10 already! Wow! Feels like almost yesterday we were level 1. Alright, let's do this. It's boss time! I did it! Really easily! I kind of over-leveled. Just a little bit. Just a tad. Loot hero! Alright! Home to the Ratmen! What is this? Oh, look! We got... Oh! We defeated the ogre. Oh, there's more pages! Oh, there's dragons and shit! Oh man, and look, we've got like, okay, clear the swamp, clear the jungle, clear the dark forest, clear the volcano. Buy an upgrade, buy one upgrade medal. Defeat 100 enemies, defeat 1,000 enemies, almost there. 10,000, beat a level in under 15 seconds. Alright, let's go back to level 1 and let's just beat that in 15 seconds. Let's go! We can do it! We can do this! We can do this! Look at this! We can do this! Come on! We can do this! 15 seconds! We're doing it! We're doing it! We're doing it, Joby! Did we get it? No, we didn't. I guess we need our speed to go up even more. Alright, let's do this then. Let's go kill these things. We have rats to kill! Ha 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 ha! Your destruction is assured! I believe I may be over-leveled a little bit. Hi! Bye! It was nice knowing you all! I'm the knight! I'm a knight! I don't know what that means, but I am a knight! I am the terror that flaps in the night! I am making lame jokes. Oh, I beat it. Yay, I beat it! Oh, this is fun, guys. This is fun. All right, let's go to the frogmen home. Hello, frogmen. Will you be a challenge to my lance? Will you be able to challenge me at all? No? I mean... Okay! Yay! I think I overleveled a little bit, guys. Alright, the birdmen! Cool! Well, these level designs are really cool, too, by the way. I mean, not that you can really see them since I'm speeding on through. Dear Lord, this is good stuff. Alright, when we hit 1,000, I will... Okay, I was gonna say when we hit 1,000, I will upgrade some stuff, but, I killed the boss before I hit 1,000. So, oops. Alright, home to the undead, the jungle. We're breezing through this. Okay, we've reached 1,000. Let's get our attack up. Let's get our defense and our speed up. Alright. Bye, bitches! Oh yeah! Look at this shit! We are making mad bank! Yeah! Over-leveling for the win! Oh jeez, this is fun though! This is fun! Snow trolls! Let's kill all the things! Kill all the things! Kill them all! Polar bears! Don't care! We're just killing everything! Oh my god! We're going faster than fast! We are the Flash! We're Superhero Z! Yeah! Yeah! Look at me with my awesome lance of lancy awesomeness! What's next? The werewolves! Woo! I'm sorry, did I say scary? I meant LOL! Why are they carrying silver coins when they're, Oh, I am getting a little injured. I am stacked now. Apparently I'm stacked. Okay, let's just go... Let's get some more gold. Get this shit happening. I was getting injured quite a bit by the werewolves. I'm not now. I mean, look at this. bit more defense, and I am breezing through these motherfuckers like they're going out of fashion. Oh, I keep dropping a lot of silver and stuff. I'm going so fast that I can't keep up with my looting. My looting cannot keep up with me. I'm sorry, monies. I love you, really. Okay, let's just go slowly. Just pick up all the... Nah. Gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta go faster than fast! Look at this, we're not making much money at all. What is this shit? Alright, fine. Let's kill the boss. Yeah! That's how we do it. That is how we do it. Mm-hmm. I am awesome. Because I overpowered. Okay, let's see. We've only got the volcano to go. Okay, what else? What was night? Ah, 1,000 enemies. Ooh, we've got a way to go for that one. Beat a level in under 15 seconds. I reckon we could do that now. $1,000,000 worth of loot. We're only 5,000 into that. Reach level 25? We could do that. Reach level 50. We might not spend all day doing that. Oh god, we're not doing that. Slay the dragon on difficulty 18. Difficulty 45. Difficulty 90. Oh, okay. Let's go back to the very first one. Let's do this shit. 15 seconds. 15 seconds! 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yes! Got it! Mm-hmm. I knew we could. I knew we could do it. I knew it. Alright, let's see. What were the werewolves? Okay, the minotaurs. Was that right? Are we up to the minotaurs? Are they even dropping money? I mean, maybe we should go back to the level with the gold coins. Oh, these are giving me a little bit of a slowdown. Okay, let's put our attack up and our critical up. Yeah, see, they're giving me a little bit of a slowdown. And they're taking my health, so we probably... And we could probably kill the boss here pretty easily. Okay. We need more gold. That's what I'm hearing. I'm hearing we need more gold. So let's go find that level with the gold on it. Ooh. Okay, I do want to go to that, but first things first, snow trolls. I think that was the place with the gold. That was the place with the gold. Give me your monies! I require them for reasons! I require your money for reasons? I cannot go into those reasons, they are personal reasons. But I rest assured that I do require them. For the reasons that I require the money for, I appreciate the money you give, the donations towards Word Cause. Show me the motherfucking monies. Look at this shit. Look at this stuff. Isn't it great? Give me the money. I've got to kill you all. Yeah! $4,000? Ha! I'll stop when I get to level 16, okay? Yeah, that works, right? Right, guys? By then I should have more than enough money to outfit myself for the dragon stage. I should be well protected, well loved, well handling. I should be able to destroy anything I come across. Wait, did I just level up? I'm just having so much fun just killing everything that comes my way and looks so much, looks at me sideways. Look at this! I love the sounds! It's like, yeah, 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 yeah. Let's have a look at these enemies. Look at them. The pixeling is so cute. Look, the little guys riding polar bears. Kill them all. Destroy them. The namby pambies. All right. Wow. So, they go up levels. Hey. Let's buy another one of that. Let's buy two of that, okay? And then we can buy one of those. We'll get some more defense. Alright. Let's kill all the things. I leveled up again. This is good times. Good times in the tundra. Oh man. Look at all the gold, guys. Guys, this is brilliant. I love it. I love it. This is fun. I mean, it's a different kind of fun to what I usually play, but it is a kind of fun. It is a fun that is enjoyable in a certain sort of... It's the same kind of fun that you get from a clicker game. You can't tell me that clicker games aren't fun. Watching things unlock is a hell of a lot of fun, I will tell you now. I love killing this stuff in the morning. Look at them, they're strong enough to deal with me? Ah, do they even know of whom they are challenging? I am the motherfucking hero! I am the hero! How dare they challenge me? I am awesome! Wait a minute, give me that. Yeah! I'm gonna stop when I get to $10,000, okay? So that way I definitely have enough for some upgrades. Bye. Are they on woolly mammoths? Wait. They are! They're on woolly mammoths! It's so cute! I really like the style of this game! You know, I wasn't really sure when I first went into the game. I thought it was a Shovel Knight. When I first saw it, I thought it was a Shovel Knight ripoff. I haven't played Shovel Knight, but I've seen some of it. And when I saw this, I was like, oh geez, somebody's, you know, gone and made a game based on Shovel Knight and they've stolen the idea and used it. And I was like, yeah, I'll give it a go, I guess. But I was putting it off for a little bit because I thought, you know, I don't really, you know, I'm not enthused. But now I'm glad I gave it a chance because I'm enjoying this. And no, it's not like Shovel Knight at all. This is great. This is fun. Kudos. Oh wait, I'm over the 10,000 mark. Okay, let me kill. Let me. No, wrong way. Little dude, over here. All right. Attack. Yeah. Okay, defense. 8. Speed 3. Yeah. All right. Now we can go and do the dragons. Let us defeat the dragon. Hi, dragon clan. Look, I've killed all the things. All the things except for one thing. I just have to do that. I'm getting closer to that, sort of. I'm getting much closer to that. Much closer to that. I'm almost there. Yeah. All right. Let's do this. Bye, dragons. I'm sorry. I didn't hear you over the sound of my killing everything that comes even close to looking at me sideways. All right, let's have a slow look at these things. So these guys are on top of stuff. Wait, there we go. So they're on top of crocodiles. This guy is... Well, he's dead. This guy has a club. He's like a little salamander. Okay, what else is there? There's this guy. Nothing new. Oh, look! He's a dinosaur on a dinosaur! I leveled up. Thanks. I'm on level 20 now! Quarter of the way to level... a fifth of the way to level 100. Alright, let's see. Here we go. Yeah! Yeah, I did it! I killed the dragon! Woo! Yeah! Congratulations, you have slayed the dragon one time. Now the real challenge begins. New difficulty levels have been unlocked. Enemies have grown stronger. Enemies drop more loot and experience. You can now choose levels freely. Slay the dragon again to advance to the next level. Good luck. Miner rescued. What does he do? Hi, Miner, I rescued you. What do you do, little dude? You're so cute. You're like a turtle. You're a turtle miner. Aw, turtle miners. What does the miner do? Oh. Oh, he mines and he gives us gold. Oh, you're cute. Oh. Oh, oh my gosh. That's so cute. Okay, let's go back. Oh, I guess you get more and more. All right, let's kill these things. Let's kill all the things. Hey, you guys are dropping gold coins now. Wow. Wow, wow, wee, wow. I mean, I'm up so many levels, it doesn't matter. But still. Wow, wow, wee, wow, 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 wee, wow. Let's see if I can breeze through. Wait. Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, let me see if I can breeze through everything without buying any power-ups. And then we'll see how much money we have at the end of that. Because I killed that guy pretty damn easily. It's gotta be said. It has got to be said. And that dragon didn't really faze me much. Alright, so we did that one. It's time to do the home of the Ratmen. Bye! They're not really doing any damage to me whatsoever. Well, maybe a little bit. Alright, cool. Stage clear. Awesome! What's next? Hi. Yes, I said frogmen. Frogmen! To the frogmans! I guess they're doing a bit of damage to me, but not really much. He dead too. Man, it's fun to breeze through the levels like this. It feels good to be overpowered sometimes, especially in games, and it's like I built up deliberately just to get so strong that I don't have to worry about defeating anything in the game. I know a lot of game makers, game creators, and as a game developer, yeah, it feels kind of shit to have your game so easily broken. Balance wise, like you put a lot of effort into balancing things to make it a bit of a challenge, and it can get really disheartening to see someone just breeze through it. But honestly, if they're enjoying themselves while doing so, then I don't see a problem with that. At least they're actually making their way through the game instead of being stuck in one place forever. I think that's good. I mean, don't make it too easy, of course. But if they can find a way to make their heroes strong enough, like if they grind to hell and back and put in the time and effort to make themselves strong enough to get through a game really quick, let them! Because that's really fun to feel so good at a game that you are breezing through it after all the, you know, after you put effort into actually getting strong enough to do so. Having arbitrary limits deliberately placed on how strong you can get is kind of really annoying as a game player. I'm going so fast, my loot can barely keep up with me. Look at this shit. I am making it. I am doing it. I am living the dream. This is great. This is brilliant. I like this game. I'm really enjoying this. All right, let's kill all the things. Destroy them all. I mean, granted, my health has been, it's going to get a bit low soon. Yeah, see, that was, oh, see, my life is starting to tank. I'll probably need to do my, I wonder what happens if you die. I don't want to know. I don't want to know, but part of me does. Oh, the challenge begins. Let's kill all the things. $20,000 already. I died! Oh, okay. Alright, so the dragon killed me. That was unexpected considering how quickly I breezed through these guys. That was a bit unexpected. We'll try it again. Okay, we'll try it again. We'll see how it goes. We'll just let ourselves, you know, we'll pull through these lot. Okay, we'll just collect the healies and stuff that they left behind. And now, yeah, okay. All right, so. All right. We're batter-ramming these guys to hell and back. So, obviously we do need to get some more upgrades in order to defeat the big old dragon. He's a nasty big boo-boo head who wants to eat our faces off. So let's just get all these upgrades. Yeah! Destroy the everything! Oh, I leveled up. Let's get to level 25. I reckon we could defeat him on level 25. I reckon he won't be able to touch us on level 25. We will have so much gold and precious awesomeness that he will be like, I can't compete with that. I'll be like, dude, you dead, son. You dead. Yeah! I hope nobody's feeling dizzy from the back and forth. I could see that being a problem with this game. Going back and forth, especially having a full screen, is, serious. Oh, I'm on level 25! Alright. Wait, we'll just go. Alright, yeah, cool. Alright, let's get that defense up a bit more. We'll get the critical up. Alright, let's just go through from the start again, get to the end, and then we'll defeat this fucker. Let's do this. Man, look how quickly we go. Oh, God. Go, Night Dude! Get a good run up, and then kill the fucking dragon! Yeah, we did it! Awesome! 18, just starting. Congratulations, you've slayed the dragon 2 times. New difficulty levels have been unlocked. Enemies have grown stronger. Enemies drop more loot. Slay the dragon again to advance to the next level. Good luck. We got another miner, which probably means we get more gold every time now that we visit the mine. Cool. Okay, so I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed this little look, this look-see, this little one-shot look at this game. Oh shit, I almost want to. I mean, I'm almost halfway to that, but I'm almost all the way to that. Not even. Kind of a little tempted, but kind of really not. Shit. Alright. So, I can see how this is a time grab. Oh, we got money. Yay! Little cute little turtle dudes. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this, this look at Loot Hero DX. If you want this game, it will be on... It will be available on the, I will... Oh, there you go. Daniel Hyung? And Jesse Valentine. Buttons by Jeff Jenkins. Thanks to Brandon Hayden, Earl Maudry, Rudenkov Mikhail, Sasha Halix, Zachary Roger, and David Bigelow. VaragtP. So, if you want this game, I will be posting a link to it in the description below. So check it out. And thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of OnePlay. And I'll see you next time. Take care, guys, and ciao for now.